Assalamu alaikum dear students, welcome to the maths class of class 3. Today we will start exercise number 1 of unit 2. Unit 1 we have completed, today we will start unit 2. So exercise number 1 is add the following numbers. We will add these numbers. These numbers are written horizontally. Firstly we will arrange these numbers vertically and then we will add. मीन्स हम इन नंबर्स को पहले वर्टिकली अरेंज करेंगे उसके बाद इन्हें जमा करेंगे. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. एज आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 5281 5715. दिस बोथ नंबर्स वी विल ऐड. सो फर्स्टली वी विल राइट प्लेस वैल्यूज मीन्स यूनिट टेंस हंड्रेड एंड थाउजेंड. Then we will put these numbers in these place values. So we know 1 is at unit place, 8 is at tens place, 2 is at 100 place and 5 is at 1000 place. In the same way, 5 is at unit place, 1 is at tens place, 7 is at 100 place and 5 is at 1000 place. So what we will do? Now we will start addition. You know, addition always we will start from unit side, means we will start from this side. 5 and 1 we will add. We know 5 and 1, 6. So answer we will write down these numbers. Then this number, 8 and 1, 9 we will write. 2 and 7, again 9 we will write. 5 and 5, we know 10. So we will write complete 10 here. Our answer is 10,996. If you don't know addition in this way, so you can draw lines, then you can do easily. Number B is 42,843. We will add with 37,692. Again, we will arrange unit, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Now we will put these numbers in these place values. We know 2 is at unit place, 9 is at tens place, 6 is at 100 place, 7 is at 1000 place, 3 is at 10,000 place. Second number we will see, 3 is at unit place, 4 is at tens place, 8 is at 100 place, 2 is at 1000 place and 4 is at 10,000 place. Now we will start addition. We will start addition from unit side. So 2 and 3 we know it's 5. So we will write down 5, 9 and 4 is 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So it's 13. Complete 13 we will not write down. 3 we will write here and 1 will go up. So now we will add these numbers 1, 6 and 8. It's 15. 5 we will write here and 1 will go up. 1, 7 and 2. 7 and 1, 8. 8 and 2, 10. So 0 we will write here and 1 will go up. 1, 3 and 4. We will add, answer will 8. So we will write 8 down. Means now our answer is 80,535. You will arrange these numbers, then you will add these given numbers. Complete exercise number 1. Next exercise we will do in next video. Thank you.